believe, you know, tourism activities or economic activities, the government is just there to make the policies. Government is just there to enhance, you know, the facilities, as well as to encourage the private sector. So we believe that the whole private sector and the community is responsible for developing the ecosystem as well as the tourism activities based on the ecology. So that's why the gap between the peoples in the rural areas and the ecological activities, there's a big gap there. So, and this gap is because, you know, people don't know about the importance of you know, ecology in their lifestyle. The both technology as investment and the knowledge is very, very urgent in this country. So with the government has taken up the policy of inviting the investment, the foreign investment, the Western investment, not only the investment in the cash of kind, but as well as technology, ideas, you know. So that's why it is very, very important for us, and the government is very, very open, very liberal, and very supportive for this kind of, you know, innovative investment in this country. As well, we know that we do have some of the very high values, value-added, you know, tourism activities. Everything will be, I believe, will be changed with the intervention of the idea of Elevate, you know. So that's why Elevate, we're talking about, will have a very, very positive impact in the areas where it is trying to intervene. And the people will be very happy to work together. And this is going to be a kind of model. And this model can be replicated in the different part of the country, you know.